picking up one more node. Let's go get it. Last note. Security protocols are clear and hackable.
Push forward, Guardian.
The splicers have fortified the entrance. We've got heavy resistance.
They must have driven the hive deeper into the silos. Fight through it.
I'm pinging new SIVA energy spikes below us. Multiple nodes, all powering another barrier. But I can't nail down their locations. The readings are too sporadic.
You know what to do, Guardian. Find those nodes, unload on them, and keep moving.
Hard to get a clean reading down here. Keep moving. The closer we get to each node, the easier they are to map. All right, still getting strong SIVA readings. There must be another node. Looks like the splicers have taken this hatchery. The hive bioorganic architecture is still intact, but there are microbursts of SIVA activity all around us.
I got no pity to spare for the hive. Keep going.
That did it. No idea what those nodes were protecting, but the barrier's down.
You're all that stands between the Splicer's High Priest and whatever mad science he's cooking up down there. End this.
This doesn't look good.
Did you find the High Priest?
Makes you wonder what they're willing to do to us. Not exactly.
Sounds like you're about to find out. Eyes up, Guardian.
Thank you.
What a mess. The High Priest wasn't looking to build a Hive slave army. He was just removing their body parts to be joined with SIVA.
Bioengineering's become the Splicer's main MO. We're lucky to have dropped their High Priest before he could perfect any of this madness, but it's gotta make you wonder. What other perversions are they planning?